Once upon a time, in a magical land, there lived an emperor.
This man is a legend in this town.
I hired you for your ample cleave, and I haven't seen it since the interview. That's bait and switch.
Then one day, a stranger arrived.
I'm a screenwriter. A struggling screenwriter.
Hi, Kevin. You'd probably do a lot more for your writing career by schmoozing than staying home and trying to write.
The stranger developed a plan.
I just read Jordan Strawberry's new script. Now that is a great script.
He lured the emperor with a wonderful treasure.
I want to talk about that script you mentioned.
It's called The New Suit.
The New Suit.
We should know about this stuff before everyone else.
Dismiss.
But he had no idea what he started.
Have you ever heard of something called New Suit?
The New Suit by Jermaine Strawberry.
It's Jordan Strawberry.
I used to date Jackson.
He's out of the country.
I'll find him and I'll represent him. What's the big deal?
I made him up.
Surprise!
There is no Jordan Strawberry.
I think I know who I dated.
How about Santa Claus? You go out with him too?
Oh, snap.
Buster's got us out chasing a script that doesn't exist, written by a writer who doesn't exist.
That's exactly what's happening.
This thing, it's a good thing.
What are you talking about?
Selling new suits, silly.
There's nothing to sell.
New suit.
Step away from new suit.
Do you think you could intimidate me?
Oh, this is bad.
Yeah, I think that's accurate.
I'm gonna rip your heart out.
Okay, then.
How old are you?
24.
Might be a good time to start lying about that.
That fool is on his way to Kinko's for the good resume there.
New suit.
I know you're gonna want to mess with the ending.
Terrific. Very good ending.